Where are you going, Miss Nora? It's a great place to do what they're doing, isn't it, Marty? I don't know what that's called. He got to see that grater thing this morning. The thing that grates the sand and makes it all leveled out.
Uh-oh. He's full on in now.
I figured he'd be in it eventually. You know, it's funny, I stuck a towel in the car.
Yeah.
I almost didn't, but this morning I just thought, I felt like I needed a towel.
Right.
So I do have a towel, but it's in the car, not with me.
Okay.
So he'll have to watch the car wet, and then we can...
It's not that far, though.
No. Yeah, I don't think he cares.
It's worth it, having fun.
It feels much better now than it did when we came down just a few minutes ago. It was hot. The sun's shaded.
How far did you come in?
We didn't get in the water, but we came.
They said it's going to be different from here than the building.
Maybe that's
it. I swear.